leaving from mile 44 Halton. This is the first train of my morning. It's a chilly one.
So this is CN 422. It's got quite a bit of intermodal today. I believe that the intermodal is an interchange with CSX. This train originates at Port Robinson and terminates at McMillan Yard in Toronto.
70.
More new CSX gondolas out of National Steel Car. Intermodal cars. And covered hoppers. These intermodal cars look fairly new. I'm sure once they're delivered, it doesn't take very long for them to go into service.